guys, it's Missy. Welcome back. Today's tutorial is this updo. This was actually inspired by a recent tutorial that I did with a smooth bun. I thought it would be fun to do with a more textured bun. So I really hope you enjoy today's video. If you're new to my channel or you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe, then you won't miss out on any future videos. And let's get started. With my hair parted on the right side, I'm going to divide out a section of hair on the left side from the part down to my left ear and clip away the forward hair. Now I'm going to combine the rest of my hair together and tie it into a low ponytail above the nape of my neck. Then I'm going to take two bobby pins, slide them over an elastic band so there's one on each side of the elastic. Then I'm going to flip my ponytail up towards the top of my head and slide one bobby pin underneath the ponytail on the right side, about an inch above the base of the ponytail, wrap the elastic band over the top of the ponytail hair, and then slide the other bobby pin underneath the ponytail on the left side. Now I'm going to grab a hair cushion and place this over the two elastic bands near the nape of my neck and slide some bobby pins around the edges to hold it in place. Now I'm going to lay the hair from the ponytail over the hair cushion, divide out a section on the left side, twist the hair together towards the back of my head, and then lay it over the hair cushion on the left side. I'm going to pin it against the hair cushion with a bobby pin at the center of the twist, and then go back over the twist pulling on the edges to make it really big and full. And then I'm going to pin the twist again at the base of the bun. Now I'm going to pick up a new section of hair from the ponytail, twist this section towards the left, pull on the edges to make it bigger and more full, and then pin it next to the first twist at the base of the bun. Then I'm just going to repeat those same steps and create two more twisted sections with the remaining hair, pinning them over the hair cushion on the right side. Now I'm going to take the hair that's sticking out the bottom of the bun and divide this into two sections. Taking the left section, I'm going to twist this together, pull on the edges to make it bigger, and lay it along the left side of the bun, pinning it in place at the top of the bun. Then I'm going to do the same thing with the hair on the right side, wrapping it up the right side of the bun and pinning it at the top. Now I'm going to let down the hair that was clipped away at the beginning and divide out a small section near the part. I'm going to divide this section into two pieces for the twist braid and start by crossing the left strand over the right strand. Now I'm going to add a new section of hair into both sides and cross the left strand over the right strand again. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, adding new sections into each side, slightly twisting each section towards my face and then crossing the left strand over the right strand, and just continuing the braid down the left side of my head until I brought in all of the hair. Then I'm just going to continue the twist down to the ends. Now I'm going to go back over the twist and pull on the edges to make it bigger and more full. Then I'm just going to lay the braid over the top of the bun and pin it in place with bobby pins.
That wraps up today's tutorial. Be sure to let me know what you think of this hairstyle down below in the comment section. And if you have any requests for future tutorials, be sure to leave them down below in the comment section as well. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe. You can click my little picture right up here, then you won't miss out on any future videos. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.